One, two, three. Jiu-jitsu. Yep. Now the reason why we're doing that, it should be very clear, or maybe not, right? I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna underhook my partner, and then guess what I'm doing? You understand what I'm saying? That's what I'm doing. All right, so that's why we're doing that, because that's what I'm doing. Okay, so I'm just lifting my leg, dipping my head. Okay, so, okay, here, I get my underhook right here. And if I can get this lat, yes, I got to just write this down. You know, I almost messed it up. I got the lat. Get my hip in, and then I'm going to. You see how it's coming up just by me lifting my leg? So when I dip my head, okay? So we're gonna do two takedowns. That's takedown number one. Takedown number two, your partner gets on the hooks on you. So go ahead, you get me. Get me there, don't throw me. Yeah, I don't bounce like you guys. All right, that's why I'm a Jushai guy stretch. So your partner's gonna do the hip bump on you, and then you are gonna go ahead and wizard them. Wizard. Down. Understand what it is? I'm doing it slow so you understand what I'm doing, but in reality it's like this. So he gets on the hook, he's controlling me, right? I'm gonna wizard him, hit my shoulder, and then I take him down. Okay? Make sure you lift that leg a lot harder than I am doing it. I'm old, you guys are young. Go for it. So again, I'm here, here. Shoulder down, and then now my leg is gonna hook his leg here as I dip. Right? So that's a way for me to counteract him having the underhook. So, first one, you have the underhook, hips in, boom. Then your partner has underhooks on you, you're gonna wizard them, shoulder pressure, and then your leg is gonna grab that leg. Okay, and then your butt feet just kind of like run in there. End up on your belly. Pretty simple. Okay? We got it? Yeah. You sure? You got a confused face on?
No.
Alright, let's do it. One, two, three.